I've had a long-running fascination with slide guitar over the last 10 years, really. And I've been trying to play bottleneck, but I couldn't seem to get the sound I wanted from bottleneck for some reason. And then I came across the lap slide guitar, which is something that I've really gotten into recently. So I managed to get hold of this this Dobro from the 80s, about 87, I think, from a good friend of mine. And as you can tell, it's a Dobro set up for lap slide, so we've got a big action here, which kind of pushed me into this. So after a couple of months, I've kind of get it in, got into it. I wanted to play in different keys, and I noticed that I couldn't do that unless I retuned. So Shub did this amazing capo. It's called a C6 for Dobro, and that gives me various different keys. So there we are. So from a D. And that's kind of just opened everything up. And then I'm using this Shub SP2, which is quite a heavy bar. And the rest is just practice, I guess. That's that. It's a hard time here, and everywhere I go, getting harder down here than ever before. People are drifting from door to door, they cannot find hell, don't care where they go. If I ever get off this old killing floor, I might fall down on the door, I might just fall down on the door. Talking about the dark time killing floor. You say you got money, you better be sure. If you don't have money, you're gonna fall on the floor. If you don't have money, you're gonna fall on the floor. Singing about these hard times. Talking about